So how was that? How was that paddle?
Like I said, it was, I think, the best paddle I have done in adventure race. At least the first 55 kilometers of the 65. Because it was like a lot of water, and the river was fast, and a lot of rapids. Like every couple of hundred meters there is a massive rapid, but not the dangerous rapid, but the flowy rapid, so that you do some bumps and but there is no like big rocks that will turn you around. So it was just fun and quite fast.